Hi guys, I'm Sean, this is Alyssa,
Gus is in our hearts,
and this is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily, And we're back reacting to another Amazon Prime trailer. And no, this one hopefully isn't as bloody and gory as the last one we saw.
Mm-hmm.
It looks a little bit bloody. In fact, the guy's got a bit of blood there in the thumbnail. But that's all right. We can take a little bit of blood. This
looks like a boxing.
It does. Too fast. So apparently this just came out. So I thought this would be the perfect time to check it out. Thank you again to Manav2701 for posting it on the subreddit.
It's out today.
Yeah.
It comes out July 16th.
Totally. So some people might be watching it right now.
Okay. Well, let's.
Oh,
so we got to put the subtitles on.
Let's move it back a couple seconds there.
Yeah.
All right.
Dear Mr. Right. Aziz Ali, the five-year boxing ban now stands closed. Please collect your license.
Oh, he had... He was banned for 5 years.
I wonder why.
That is intense.
Indian boxing make naya ubharta sitara.
Oh, a street fighter. Maybe that's why he was banned. Oh, from what? From Bag Milk a Bag? Nope. I think he means the boxing star.
Yeah.
It's not respect, it's fear. People fear him.
ये अजीज अली बॉक्सर क्या बनना है
Oh wow
He cut his hair and everything
Yeah What do they call that? I'm not supposed to pause. I know it's a trailer, but what do they call it? CrossFit. Yeah. He's doing CrossFit.
Sean's pausing, guys, not me. Yet again.
खून पसीना एक करके तूने अपना घर बनाया संभाल उसे
तोड़ उनका
Oh, too fan, maybe.
Too
fan.
Too fan.
By betraying a sport.
Wait, is this when he got kicked out?
I don't know. Yeah, that's a good question. Oh, that's like his boxing coach. He doesn't want anything to do with him anymore. No, his hair is short. I think this has happened after.
Oh, his hair's long there. His hair's long.
Oh, okay. All right. Well, I thought it was... Anyways.
The beginning of the movie was that he got kicked out. I think. What did he call him?
A bastard, a cheat.
Oh, bastard. That's why they had to start out, hey? Mm-hmm. Is it that bad of a word?
Bastard?
Just means that you have unmarried parents, doesn't it?
Yeah, kind of like.
See, banned for 5 years. See, I told you. It's kind of ruining the whole movie right now. And then he makes a comeback after 5 years.
Oh, he looks like me.
I'm
a little bit fatter.
Yeah, I was going to say you're a little bit. A
lot of bit. Yeah.
You got a little bit more belly on
That's
you.
That's right.
And boobies.
Yeah, I was going to say, get out of here. Stop it.
Is that for two, Fan? Like two? That looks good.
Wow.
World premiere.
So it must be on like Prime everywhere.
I love sports.
Mm-hmm.
I did some kickboxing myself. Actually, the other day.
Yeah.
I was looking for a kickboxing place.
Yeah.
Instead of doing like yoga, because yoga is just too gentle of
Well, there you go. Maybe you can get into some boxing.
Well, I used to do kickboxing, but there's not really many places here, but.
Well.
there's this personal trainer guy that does it, but it did say group. Because I can't, obviously it's going to be like, we can't afford personal trainer. But he has like, he does the kickboxing. And so do you want to be part of my group? And then we'll find like a few other people.
You know, it's, I got plenty of stuff to do. We got plenty of reactions to get, maybe another time.
Forget I asked.
Anyways. We appreciate you guys putting this on the subreddit. We've been seeing a lot of really good requests lately. A lot more memes lately. Things are
on the up and
popping, as the kids would say. And if you want to stay on top of these sort of things, maybe check out the next reaction and be notified when it comes out. Well, then we're going to ask you to click that subscribe button. Click the little bell icon. Choose all from the drop-down menu so you can get updated
every time we upload a new video. If you enjoy this video, please let us know by clicking the thumbs up button and leave your thoughts in the comments down below. You can send in recommendations to our email, irhsubtitles@gmail.com, or you can send them through to the subreddit, which is basically like a website where we have our own kind of page and you can post and
upvote, and whatever gets upvoted, we're more likely to take it to do a reaction to it. So you're going to want to check that out. And if you want to support the channel in other ways, we do have some donation links down there, guys. Every dollar helps, and it helps us to do even more of this sort of stuff with you guys. We love you a whole lot. This is Internet Rabbit Hole Daily.
All right, signing off.
Bye-bye, guys.